Welcome to the forests of Slovenia, where a remarkable artifact known as the Divje Babe flute was discovered in a cave. This flute is made from the femur of an extinct cave bear. It's estimated to be around 43,000 years old. Some scientists conclude it was made by Neanderthals. Imagine someone playing this flute tens of thousands of years ago in these very same woods. It's a hauntingly beautiful thought.